Hello.
Hello.
All right, can you tell me about yourself? What's your name?
My name is T.
And how old are you?
I'm 7.
Okay, how are you today?
I'm happy today.
And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Which class are you in?
It's 5.1C.
Good. And what color do you like?
I like red.
And what color don't you like?
Pink.
Pink. Okay. Okay. We're going to spell 5 words, right? Okay. What is number 5?
It's a goat.
Can you spell goat?
G-O-A-T.
Good, and what is number 6?
It's a yellow.
Can you spell yellow?
Y-E-L-L-O-W.
What's number 7?
It's an octopus.
Can you spell octopus?
O-C-T-O-P-U-S.
And number 10, what's number 10?
It's a fish. F-I-S-H.
Good, and number 2?
It's a rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T.
Good. Okay, now we're going to say the numbers. Right.
Number 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Very good. Okay, let's talk about animals. Which animal do you see? What animals do you see?
I see elephant. I see crocodile. I see monkey.
A monkey.
I see a hippo. I see a tiger. I see a lion. I see a zebra.
Great. And which animal do you like?
I like a tiger.
Tiger? Okay. What animal is it?
It's a hippo.
And what color is the hippo?
It's a gray.
Good. What does the hippo have?
Hippo have 2 ears, 4 legs, 1 tail, and 2 eyes.
Yes, good. And is the hippo big or small?
Hippo is big.
Very good. Okay. Good job. Say goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye.